not a date.
It's not, but, I am gay. I wasn't sure I was ready to tell everyone, but I also know I can't wait anymore. Especially when not that long ago, there were a lot of people who felt like they had to hide. I mean, in that game we've been playing, being an imposter is fun. But, it's not fun when it's real life. So no more imposter. It is May 25th, 2020, and I am officially coming out. Also, if you're gonna do that thing where you set me up with the only other gay person you know, thank you.